Arena District on a Saturday night. A great place to be as the Jackets look to keep their home winning streak alive against St. Louis. We've got it for you right here.
Opposite corner before it is ripped to the right side, and Parayko dealing it out to the wing. Steen turns it right over. Carried back in. Backhanded there by Jenner and covered up by Jake Allen.
This is another team that plays quick. The St. Louis Blues love to attack off the rush.
Dubinsky across the line, turned around on the play. Here's Brodziak for the Blues. On to Berglund. Berglund trying to squeeze through. Murray and Berglund in pursuit of the puck. Steen with a quick shot and scores. The puck came right to Steen, and he beats Bobrovsky. It's 1-0. Foligno protects that puck, looks up high, deals, Seth Jones, shot block, scores, it follows through. The Blues are waving it off and discussing it. The officials will discuss it as well.
Now, this puck comes towards the net. Tarasenko is calling no goal. They're saying it's a kick. There's Atkinson, little left foot.
Played off the wall by Panarin. Off the point comes Dunavara. Turns at the goal line. On to Panarin. Atkinson and Foligno camped in front. Dunavara! Oh my! How did he come up with that one? Dunavara can't believe it. Right wing in full stride. Here comes Sonny Milano. Milano across the line. Blues defend, thrown in front. Quick shot. Blocked. Bertuzzo again steps in front of that one. In that face-off circle, losing the draw to Dubinsky. Up high Parayko, but the Jackets are able to walk out. Right wing feed, Lechestu across the line, tries to cut in on Dunn, and there turned aside by Jake Allen. Edmondson picked up along that right wing by Petrangelo. Berglund drops it back up high for Tarasenko. Jackets break it up. Panarin's on a breakaway. Artemi Panarin walking in, denied. Allen held his own and was able to steer it to the far corner. Steers in deep, follows it through. There's Foligno in front. Allen was down on that far side and was able to turn it aside. Panarin gets it back. Fires it in front. Atkinson tried to deflect it home as the Panarin pass, shot, call it what you want, got through. And Atkinson looking for the tip. Penalty is over. Seth Jones steps on. Blues are 0-for-2. They did not get a shot on the just completed power play. Oh, what a big hit there by Jones on Thompson. Up high. Shot gets through. Bobrovsky, the glove save. Nudelvara. Murray out to center. Dishes to the right wing. Quick shot. Stick to side there by Allen off that back wall. Blocked from the draw. Tried to feed Milano. There's Tarasenko. He turns it right over. Bjorkstrand. Milano. Moving in. Seth Jones. The shot is blocked and bounces just wide of Jake Allen and the Blues net. Lechestu to break it up and keep it away from Sundquist. High on Savard with Thorburn. Bertuzzo. Jackets. Matt Kelvert. Dubinsky walking out. Brandon Dubinsky spins turn. Short side attempt there. Getting the blocker down. And the paddle of the stick.
Tries to come around and put that puck on net. Just hits the side. But good energy from that Lechestu line. Just moments ago.
Parayko tried to clear the zone. Wenberg, Nudelvara in the slot. Vanek is denied. Around the dasher. Good hit along the wall there by Dubois. And the Blues forward taking a little exception there. You've said that before. Puck comes through and Allen will hold. Up the wall and Barbashev sweeps deep. Bobrovsky out of the net. Savard, left point, Edmondson, long shot. Dubinsky blocks that. Another attempt. And there, Bobrovsky flashing the leather and holds. Atkinson, Foligno with Panarin. Foligno weaves his way through and a stick save by Allen. Nice work there by the Jackets captain. Panarin off the boards. Tarasenko now scoots through and across the line. Petrangelo moves to the net. Tarasenko hangs on, scores! What a shot! A quick wrist shot, 2-0.
But credit Petrangelo there, the defenseman. Defensively he does it, but offensively he drove to the net and that created a lane for Tarasenko to make that quick cut and that quick release.
Lechestu off the wall. Dunn defends and Dunn's able to tip it ahead. Berglund Radziak couldn't get a stick on it. Followed through here by Parayko. Drops it for Steen. Long shot. Bobrovsky on the edge of the blue paint will make the stop and hang on. Zach Werenski. Seth Jones. Picked off. This is Schwartz. Waits for reinforcements on to Tarasenko. And his buddy Bobrovsky says no. From the faceoff, the pass for Atkinson, who incidentally leads all players on both teams with shots in this hockey game, but five. Blues come off the wall, looking for Tarasenko. Backhands it, and it's Atkinson, able to recover. Scoots down the off wing. Atkinson with a shot, scores! Cam Atkinson goes end to end.
He takes it up the ice, cuts to the middle. And then fools Allen. You can see bodies cross in front of Jake Allen. He doesn't pick that up till it's well past him. You can tell by his body language. He just got beat.
He is dancing out here tonight. Across the line. Shen drops there. Schwartz looking to cut in. Fires from a sharp angle. And Bobrovsky hugging the post and able to keep it out. This line is skated well, and here Dubois wins the draw. Werenski, Seth Jones. Jones fires. Fought off there by Allen. That one kind of surprised him a little bit.
And he just unloads. And catches Allen up high. He's got to be alert there to shrug that right shoulder, keep that puck out of the net.
Gets back up. Sobotka waited for the pass. It never came. And the Blues have to walk back into their own zone. Dunn turns it over to Vanek in front. And the bouncing puck, unable to settle it down, was Thomas Vanek. He was right in front of Jake Allen. Now over Steen. Steen trying to fight through. Cole's got it. Left in front. Brodziak. Bobrovsky. Oh, and the puck just trickled after the Bobrovsky save. Wide of the open corner. Good work again by Sergei Bobrovsky, who anticipated there. Turns away. Shen is there. The pass behind. Now a race for the puck. Shen and Schwartz. Down the right side, Shen cuts in, Shen denied. Bobrovsky able to move laterally with Shen and stop the Blues' number one centerman. Saucers it past Werenski. Vanek sets the screen in front. Atkinson, Werenski, Panarin, one-timer. And Allen makes the stop, no rebound with the cover-up.
Yeah, two very hard-working teams there. The Blue Jackets doing a good job trying to get to the middle in the offensive zone, but St. Louis really using those big bodies they have and keeping everybody outside.
Atkinson with a turnaround. And this time, Allen is able to hang on. Atkinson, Nudavara, Seth Jones. Wrist shot is blocked. Panarin with a quick attempt. Allen gets a piece of that. Far side, Berglund, 2-1. And that'll do it. The Blues hold on for the victory. The game-winning goal by Tarasenko. The Blues have extended a point streak and a winning streak. Five straight victories.
But the Blue Jackets fall here 2-1 to the St. Louis Blues.